came so uninvited, aiming for my heart. At first I tried to fight it, didn't want to fall in love. Knew you were deserving, but every time before, sweetness led to hurting, so hiding was my cure. What made your touch unlike the rest? My lips said no, my heart said yes. There's nothing left to question. I feel I've learned my lesson. Never underestimate what a heart can exude.
When love, when love calls on you,
calls on you.
top's gonna be red, that top's gonna get tough. But if you don't get for love, you won't be enough. If you don't get for love, I can show where there's more. If you take a look above, there's more for you to start. Sometimes gonna be red, that top's gonna get tough. But if you don't get for love,
this woman to be married to this man. Please remain standing. Ladies and gentlemen, friends and family, thank you for being here this afternoon. We appreciate your support and presence here as these two special people are showing the love and they are declaring love for each other. And I am deeply honored to be part of this. This gift of marriage is miraculous, and this ceremony presents us with the wonderful opportunity to celebrate love between these two souls. True marriage is more than just the bond of marriage of two persons. It is the union of two hearts. It lives on the love you give to each other and never grows old
throughout their lives. Please bless the home as a place of love and peace. Please bless them with so many children.
To love her, to comfort her, to cherish her, to honor her in sickness and in health, and in forsaking all of this, and whatever challenges you may face, will you keep yourself only for her as long as you shall live?
I do.
Judy, will you take Wilton to heaven to hold, to be your wedded husband, to live together with him in a holy state of matrimony, to love him, to comfort him, to cherish him, to honor him in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, and whatever challenges you guys may face, will you keep yourself only for him as long as you both shall live?
I do.
Thank you. Yeah, I have the
I, Wilton,
I will
give Judy
this ring as an eternal symbol of my love and vow.
As an eternal symbol of my love and vow.
Please wear this ring.
Please wear this ring.
Forever.
Forever.
As a sign of my commitment and the desire of my heart.
As a sign of my commitment and the desire of my heart.
Please wear this ring.
Please wear this ring.
Forever.
Forever.
As a sign of my commitment.
As a sign of my commitment.
And the desire of my heart.
And the desire of my heart.
Now, by the power invested in me by this declare your husband and wife, you may kiss your bride.
Yay! Yay.
We're gonna do the unity of tradition by joining the sins that we present here with individuality of unity. You come and move forward.
Each wall represents the life up to this moment. And now from now on, as the Spirit said, you will now blend together. You shall become one, a family created.
Do, 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 do. man, a best man, a bridesmaid. Sandy and Richard. Mr. and Rich is very known. Thank you.
You guys understand me, it's not a night to be sad about people who aren't here. It's about it's a time to be happy about people that are here. Everybody's here. We two families combined. We've been two families for a long time. Combining right now. It's just official. Right?
Yes.
Judy.
Yes.
I love you. You're my second sister. You my girl. Whatever you need, if Al, if else. If Wilson steps out of line, I'll crack him. Alright? We love you. You look beautiful today. Thank you very much for coming. Everybody, your family, everybody. Jacqueline, we love you. You know that.
I know.
We love you. Will. This is my dude. He'll do anything for anybody in this room. And he has. Y'all, you know, welcome him into your family. It's all good. God bless you guys.
Communication. That's my main thing as far as being married for a long marriage. And I want to just celebrate you guys and hope for a long, lasting marriage. And if you ever need advice, I am free to give advice. it's a lot. I'm going to try. I only take, a few calls. Don't be calling me every minute, I need help. You said this was easy. No, it's not easy. But you have to communicate and always communicate with each other. and love each other. So let's toast to Judy and Wilson. Thank you all for coming out.
It's about time to get the party started. I'm sorry, let's have a start the party.
Achieve the Thank you. Brad's request, need your heart socket. Not the men, just the ladies. Respect the bride, we want to stop the music. Bride is looking for your heart side. Ladies, the bride needs your heart side. If you're not married, please go.
Are you going?
Get down.
Here we go. Try it again.